We still have one of those killer's phones that we have not been able to open.
I agree 100% with the courts. In that case, we should open it up. These are two people radicalized who were given a wedding party by the people that they killed. There's something going on. We have to be very careful. We have to be very vigilant. But to think that Apple won't allow us to get into her cell phone, who do they think they are? No, we have to open it up.